The Razorback's biggest fan is finally getting some answers after suffering two strokes in less than a week. Canaan Sandy is scheduled tomorrow for surgery that will be closing a hole in his heart at the Arkansas Heart Hospital. According to Canaan's mom, doctors believe that that hole has actually been causing the blood clots. So a big whoopig suey for Canaan as he is now a step closer to calling the Hogs once again.